This man is here to meet his lion family. He sold his company 4 years ago to join his lion family in Africa. He visits them often, and the lions treat him like one of their own.